Hey guys, it's Amanda again, coming from Harley Davidson of Dallas in Allen, Texas, and I'm back with another badass high roller for you on the showroom floor. This beauty here is a 2012 custom Dyna Fat Bod, and if you're looking for the little sugar-coated, sweet little innocent-looking bike, this is not the bike for you. This thing is straight out of hell. This is a one-of-a-kind demonic-looking paint job. Check this out. Really dark Merlot color. The skulls, custom graphics, really, really badass. Some other really cool upgrades on this bike that I like. You have your smoke turn signals up here. You also have your Carlini Piss 8 handlebars. The steel braided lines and cables, obviously. You have, look at these guys, the Silencer Collection grips. With the matching pegs and shifters, really, really cool. You get your retro spring seats. And then you even have your CVO style tri-bar tail light on the back here, guys. And those are just a few of my favorite upgrades on this bike, but like I said, this thing has so much on it. Straight out of hell, badass ride, perfect for the summertime. And guys, you can't get much better than this. Come see me at Harley Davidson of Dallas in Allen, Texas. Ask for Amanda. I'm here every day. Come bring your trade. We'll take anything in on trade. Get you financed, get you in, get you out, and on the road. Remember, it's not just a bike, guys. It's a lifestyle. See you soon.